Hey! Hey! You here to see the movie? Great! Great! Come on in! You want to beat the rush. Come on in. Excuse me. You a fan of independent films? Wow, that's great. Well, this is my movie. I wrote and directed this. My name is Robert Alaniz. Maybe you heard of me? No? I'm very glad you're here because, I mean, there's all these other big blockbusters here. I mean, you could have gone and seen any other movie here, and they're all sold out? Anyway, one ticket sale's better than none, right? Oh, you work here. Actually, this movie's a little different from the movies that I'm used to making. This one's a comedy.
What?
As you may or may not know, it's called D.I.N.K.s.
What? Is that some kind of Mexican thing?
Which stands for...
Double Income, No Kids.
And it's the story of Richard and Rachel Brooks, this couple without children, buying their dream home in the town of Legacy, Illinois. It's all great and everything except for the fact that they've now moved into an area where there's nothing but kids.
Sorry!
Why should I tell you anymore? It's hysterical. Actually inspired by the films of Albert Brooks. You know who Albert Brooks is, don't you? Lost in America? Broadcast News? Finding Nemo?
The fish movie. Which fish was he?
Cell phone. I guess you should turn your cell phone off, huh? Hi, honey. Yeah, it's going well. Going really well. No, I told you not to use the bleach on the whites. You know I break out in a rash. What? You always forget them when you go to the laundromat. The quarters are on the dresser. Yeah, I wish you were here. Yeah. Well, listen, I gotta go. They want me to make a speech. Yeah, introduce the movie. Yeah, love you too. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be great. Yeah, this is the big one. Yeah, it is. Okay, bye. Wife.